introduce vector. Vector is the part of financial mathematics, and it means vector is a set of the numbers. First, you should remember that vector is nothing. It is just a set of the numbers. It is just like a matrix. What is row vector? If there is a single row and lots of columns, that vector will be called row vector. And these numbers are called components of vectors. Now, column vector is a vector in which one column and lots of rows of numbers. Now, we are introducing geometrical concept of vector. Vector is a physical quantity which has both magnitude and direction. It means vector is nothing, but it is the physical quantity which has both magnitude and direction. If only magnitude but not direction, it will be zero vector. This is the symbol of a vector. It has initial point and it has also terminal point. A is the initial point of vector and its direction is going to B. B is the terminal point of vector.